Sometimes I wonder why I'm waiting for someone who doesn't give a fuck about me, when all I ever do is get every single bit of energy that I have to the ones I love. But it's never enough, cause I will never receive any love back, and it hurts me deeply, crying to my pillow so no one can hear me weeping, yeah. Get it, the past should stay in the past, but tell me why I'm running backwards, back and forth like our relationship was. At the end of the day, I will never regret it, I will learn from it, turn my head to the side and face away from it. But I doubt that will work, will it? You will just say fuck it and leave, so you will just say fuck it and leave, so
tell me why I've been waiting for someone to come and give a fuck about me.